Vader in Heaven, your son Jesus called us to be the salt of the earth and the light of the world. Transform us by the power of love. Give us a spirit that rejects mediocrity and make us become a maker's beacons that dispel the darkness. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Love the church. Do not be discouraged by the sins and failings of some of her members. The harm done by some priests and religious to the young and vulnerable people. Fills us all with a deep sense of sadness and shame. But think of the vast majority of dedicated and generous priests and religious many priests, seminarians and consecrated persons here today. Be close to them and support them, and in the depths of your hearts you feel the same call to the priesthood or consecrated life. Do not be afraid to follow Christ on the royal road of the cross. Difficult moments in the church's life, the pursuit of holiness becomes even more urgent. And holiness is not a question of age. It is a matter of living in the Holy Spirit, just as Kateri Tekakwita here in America and so many other young people have done. You are young, and the Pope is old. Is not the same as 22 or 23. But the Pope still fully identifies with your hopes and aspirations